I can definitely tell you it was not easy. That's for sure. It's not an easy film to get done. There were definitely sets of challenges. A, we were dealing with nature. B, we were dealing with three languages. And the biggest of them all were the herd of elephants, obviously. So you have so many factors that are not going with you on an everyday. But I guess that's what it is about completing a story. And then it feels all very hard when I just saw it back, just saw the making and all of them. And I kind of went back into those 2 years of shooting it. But I think today where we are is, we're different people, or at least I can speak for myself, I'm a different man because I was able to do all of these things. And someone asked me about the weight. So the first time I came in that costume, I think I met Prabhu sir, I think 2 years back. I was after Bahubali, I looked like a bull, and he looked at me and said, this is not going to work out for you, let's try to figure something else out. And as we kept going, we started understanding what Bande would be, what kind of a person he would be, how, if somebody was living in the jungle for so long, what would the nature of his food be. And that's the kind of physicality we kind of brought along, and I'm hoping it's very different from what I've done before. It's definitely the first time for me, and I think most of how I look or what I've done in this film, I have to credit to this gentleman on my right, and he's the one who's created this world and universe.
This theme is a universal theme, so it's a world theme. So I can't differentiate it because it's a, see, when there is no language or nation for love, no? It's for all. So this film, it's very close to my heart. This film, from the beginning, I know Hindi would be the biggest platform for this film to take it universally. So doing it here, really I was very happy to do. And I got very good artists like this, a good team, good technicians, good production designer, my DOP, Ashok Kumar, they ran for me to make my dream come true. Really, they have done a job like that. Especially Rana sir. See, I may think many visuals, the character should do like this, that, walking with the elephant or running. There is a sequence. First day itself, I want to make him very tough. So I made it was a tree fallen upon a valley. It was a big depth. And he must run across the tree. On the tree he must run. It's a big depth. That was the first shot.
That's day one.
Day one.
And then I knew what the tone of that film is going to be. And I knew this, understood this man very well in that one day.
So he did not hesitate anything. He started to do his rehearsals. And immediately, within an hour, we made that shot. It has come out like that. You have not seen that shot. But like this, everywhere, each and every day, you can't see a specific moment. What is the unforgettable moment? No? It is entire film. Every day, handling 30 elephants to travel with then Zoya's character. She has done a terrorist character in this film. And her workshop, she used to do his exercise there, running with trainers and things, and Shreya's character, Arundhati, a press reporter character. So everyone will stitch the script to one point. So it was a new experience.
इस फिल्म में मैं एक न्यूज़ रिपोर्टर का किरदार निभा रही हूँ, and especially today when reporters, journalists पे काफी pressure होता है. ये ऐसा कैरेक्टर है जिसको सच्चाई का रास्ता ही पकड़ना है, एंड यू नो शी सॉर्ट ऑफ सपोर्ट्स बंदेव इन हिज जर्नी. तो ये सब्जेक्ट इस फिल्म का बहुत रेलेवेंट है आज जब हम को एग्जिस्टेंस की बात करते हैं, जब हम देख रहे हैं ग्लोबल वार्मिंग की वजह से क्या क्या हो रहा है. सो वी रियली ट्रूली होप दैट द फिल्म विद किड्स इवन यू नो इट रेजोनेट्स, बिकॉज इट्स अ फिल्म फॉर नॉट जस्ट ऑल ऑफ अस बट अडल्ट्स बट किड्स इवन टू वॉच.
फर्स्ट थिंग आई बिलीव एज फिल्म मेकर्स और एज artists, the one tool that we have is we have our film to voice out certain things. To voice out as in to influence people and influence them in the most entertaining way possible. Like I remember many, many years ago, I think at least about 10, 15 years ago, the whole campaign about saving the tigers had begun. And films have been made, documentaries have been made, social campaigns, awareness has come. 10 years later, we stand with a bigger tiger population than we had 10 years ago. So you know that man can actually make a change, but someone has to come forward and take that first step. So I think as filmmakers, I think that was his first tool to give back to the environment and tell a very engaging and a entertaining story which can influence you all to do things.